Welcome back to my channel. Before we get started, click that subscribe button, turn on notifications, and give me a huge thumbs up. Today I have this pet to show you in this pencil box. You just open it like click, but you guys have to guess what is the pet. If you don't guess what the pet is, you won't know what it is. A lot of people said lizard, a lot of people said frog. And the one that says frog win. Look, it is a frog. I take a bath with it because it's water appropriate. And I put him in the pencil box because this is where he sleeps and eats. This is like all his comfy spots where he lay and stuff, and he eats sometimes. He chews on it, but then he eats on it. And yeah, I mean she, it's a she, and she eats on it. Yeah, and her name is her name is Froggy, because I call her Froggy a lot, so her name is Froggy. She sits in here. I close her up. When she wants to come out, I hear listen, rivet, that means she wants to come out. So I get her out, and I do whatever she wants to do, and then I put her back in there. I close her up, I say goodnight, I put her by my bed over there, or I put her right here, and then I cover her up, and then I go to sleep. Or most of the times I put her over there, not in my toy bin. I put her like in the bed, but like over there at the edge. And she sleeps really good. I take a bath with her all the time. She likes it. And that's why she's a little bit wet. She's always wet when I touch her. But she's a frog. So I think she wants to go in right back here. So yeah, that's my pet. I'm glad you like it. And see you tomorrow.